I'll never give up because I made a promise to myself when I was younger. So my father, he also felt like I wasn't good enough. He wanted a boy really bad and he got me as a girl.
Oh,
so
that sucks.
I always struggled with that. I wanted to prove to him that I can be successful. So that's why I'll never give up. I have to prove to him that I'll make it.
And I think a lot of women understand that because a lot of women are challenged with that. Here's my problem. You're on track to do 2.6, but you're not profitable yet. You have to buy this machinery. There's a lot of mountains to climb. I'm gonna make you an offer, but you might not like it.